Okay, so if your doctor has recommended you to get a pulse oximeter and you've been looking around for a device that's reliable, accurate, and also has a few features that you may not find on any other pulse oximeter out there, then this would be a video that you would want to watch. So today we're going to unbox the P080, which is Beurer's premium line of their pulse oximeters. We'll have a quick look at the features of the P080 and also what items come included inside of this packaging. So, straight off the bat, we can see that the P080, instead of coming with replaceable AAA batteries, they've gone with a lithium ion rechargeable battery that will be built into the device itself. And this goes hand in hand with a few things regarding this device specifically. With this device, you have a function that allows you to continuously monitor your measurements, and with that, it can also sound an alarm if there is a sudden spike or drop in your measurements, which makes it an ideal device for someone who needs to constantly monitor themselves. Maybe it's during sleep and you suffer with sleep apnea. This would be able to sound an alarm if your pulse rate dropped immediately for no reason. So with this, you've also got your retaining strap, which will allow you to just move around with it and keeping a strap attached to it. And you've also got your belt pouch. So the belt pouch is a small pouch that I'll show you very soon, and that'll have a belt strap on it so that you can hook it onto your belt if you needed to. This device also has a 5-year guarantee, so if there are any manufacturing defects with it within the next 5 years of you purchasing it from us, we'll be able to help you out with it. So let's have a quick look at the items that do come inside of the packaging. Now that we've got everything opened up, we can have a quick look at it. So, we have a hard metal case, and you'll be able to keep all of your accessories in one place using that handy case. We've got your instruction manual, which is very good to read through on your first startup. It will teach you how to set up the device for the first time and also get the most functionality out of the device that you possibly can. We've got our retaining strap that will come with the device, and also the pouch that has the belt loop if you are going to be on the go with the device. Next, we can see that we've got our 2-pin plug. This will allow you to charge the device because it's got the USB outlet on the backside of it. Next will be the USB cable itself, and this will allow you to do two things. One, charge the battery on the device, and two, transfer data from the device over to your software, which could be on your PC. So the Beurer Health Manager software is what you can use on your PC to transfer real-time data from the device over to your computer that you can use to record it for yourself or send off to your doctor. Lastly, we've got the device itself. So we've got a device that is going to be a plastic build all around. The screen is the biggest screen that we have seen on a pulse oximeter in Beurer's range. And this is because it's going to give you a few different visuals on the information that you can get out of it. So always good to have the option. And we've also got an interior, which is where your fingertip would go, that has a rubber finish to it. So this is nice because if you are going to be wearing it for a long period of time, or if you are someone who has sensitive skin, then a soft rubber finish on the inside is going to be really worth it in the long run. On the P080, we can also see that if you are someone with a larger finger, it not only opens in this direction, but it also opens in this direction. So if you do have a much thicker finger than I do, then you would ideally have it lift up and also onto your finger like so. So very good fit out of the P080. On the back side, you're just going to have the alarm speaker right here, and you're also going to have the USB input that will go right there, and that will allow you to transfer data back and forth. So that is the P080 from Beurer. If you think I've missed out any information in this video, then please share that in the comment section so that we can get back to you directly. Alternatively, to shop or to find out more, you can head over to our website, omninela.co.za. If you did enjoy watching this video and would like to hear more from me, then please leave us a like and subscribe. We'd really, really appreciate that. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, I'm Nicolas from Omninela Medical, reminding you to live limitless.